Godley High School. I'm Julie Shirley.
And I'm Dylan Early.
Congratulations to the Lady Cat softball team for winning the district championship on Friday. They will now take on Castleberry in a best-of-three series at Chisholm Trail High School for Bi-District. Game 1 is set for Wednesday at 7, Game 2 is Friday at 4, and if Game 3 is needed, it will follow both games. Please come out and support your Lady Cats.
Attention, all talented students this year, we're having a talent show on May 9th at 6 p.m. You can do your acts in solo or in groups. This includes singing, playing instrument, dance, spoken word, or anything you are talented in. Signing up for time slot in room 307 to show your act to Ms. Miller before and after school to be approved to perform. Come show off your talent for the school and maybe you will take home the trophy.
Anyone interested in joining student council next year needs to come by and pick up a membership packet from Ms. Pockner. Returning members also need to fill out a packet. All membership packets are due Friday, April 29th.
Senior slideshow pictures are due this Friday, April 29th! ! We would like senior pictures, baby pictures, and throwback pictures. The pictures can be submitted by email to jcook04@godleyisd.net, or students may bring a picture to Ms. Cook so she can scan it.
Seniors, local scholarships are a great way to help pay for college. If you're interested in one, be sure to visit the counselor's local scholarship page for additional information on local scholarships available.
True. We still want to celebrate your achievements. Let us know what colleges, universities, trade, or technical schools that you have been accepted to. Submit a Where You Are Going form by Friday, May 6, 2016. And don't forget to upload a picture of yourself holding your acceptance letter.
Prom tickets are now on sale until Friday, April 29th. In order to go to prom, you must get a ticket. Senior tickets are free and other tickets are $25. You must pay all your class dues, pay all your library fines, complete makeup time, and submit a form for non-godly students going to attend.
Speaking of prom, a message from Coach Jordan. All issue track equipment is due Wednesday, April 27th. If it's not turned in by then, your name will be placed on the not attending prom list. Thanks. Have a great day.
Today for lunch, we are having bean and cheese burritos, or crispitos, with pinto beans, Mexican corn, Spanish rice, chopped romaine lettuce, and a choice of fruit.
Sounds like a good lunch to me. Happy birthday to Stephen Lloyd. Gosh, I get you two confused.
That's all the news for today, Godley. Have a great day.